which one of us should start first?
You.
Both of us together.
This question is for you.
I have no phobias. I have a lot of fears, but zero phobias. I mean, I'm afraid of everything that everyone else is afraid of. Darkness, cockroaches, death, illness. You know, the regular, usual suspects, really.
And then you?
I also don't have any phobia, actually. The phobia term used in this film is actually associated with a disorder. And not every human being has a mental disorder, which is phobia. But fear, yes, we all do have all kinds of fears, I guess. And I don't know what I'm afraid of the most, but there are lots of things that I'm afraid of.
Can you describe what the phobia is about?
So basically the film is about this girl, Mehek, who develops agoraphobia. Now, she's a like a girl like you, a very liberal, open, independent girl who's a painter in Bombay. But one day something happens in her life, which is why she develops agoraphobia. Now, agoraphobia is an extreme form of phobia where it's trauma-induced, this one particularly. And she cannot step out of the house. So she's stuck in the house and she feels safe only inside the house. But then as our film goes, there's something in the house which is even scarier. So that's the whole struggle that the film is about.
So it is some kind of illness or some disease?
It's an illness, so which is like a disease. In a way, it is a disease as well, but it's actually a medical illness, which is a mental illness, which not too many people have, but it's not really know of also. But it is an illness nonetheless, and it's something that we really want to bring forward, and so we were very careful about depicting it correctly and not kind of. Trivializing it and cheating it, some, you know, giving it the right amount of when we try to be as honest to it as possible.
In 2011, we directed Ragini and Menace, and now why choose some very different genre?
It's not a very different genre. I mean, thrillers and horrors are a known genre. I don't know why we call it a different genre. This is as commercial as it gets, to be honest, for me. I mean, as an audience, I like watching these kind of movies, so it comes from there.
What made you to cast Radhika Apte as a solo?
Because I really like her acting, and I really wanted to work with her. And very early on, I realized a movie like this needs a solid actor on board. So I approached her with a very basic concept, and she really liked it, and we clicked. And from there on, it was always her.
Ma'am, you look very natural on screen, so how do you prepare for your role?
For looking natural?
You look very natural while doing a role, so how do you prepare for your role?
Well, for this role, what we did was we needed to do a lot of research. So, though I knew about agoraphobia and panic disorder, we still got a lot of material to read. A lot of video clips that we found, we shortlisted them and found some few that we wanted to study more in depth. We did that together. We met a psychologist, a friend of mine who helped me throughout the process of the filming. Some other doctors, my parents, who are also doctors, they explained the whole scientific side of it, the whole biological, neurological side of it. And we also sat a lot on the script and broke it down and went page by page and really tried very hard to stick to the what do you call it, like, to really portray it the way it should be portrayed.
Does this role bring some changes in you regarding
my personal life?
What are the best part of role which have attracted you?
Say that again?
What are the best part of role which has attracted
this role? It's just it's something that I've not portrayed before. It's a very, 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 her character even before trauma, we've tried to make it very grey in the sense that she's not like this super cool, super, super lovely, sweet girl, or not a bitch, but somewhere, it's a human being who has all kinds of shades in her. And just how that affects, how the trauma affects her personality. So it was quite a complex character to play. That attracted me the most.
Some 360 shots also have been used. So what is that? Can you explain about it?
Well, we in the movie, because our girl is going through suffering from agoraphobia. One of the known forms of therapy for phobia is in the West is virtual therapy, which is where the patient is put under a virtual simulation and they get to experience what they fear the most. in a virtual world, which helps them finally confront the fear in reality after long drawn sessions that they keep going under. So in this case, our girl suffers from stepping out of the house. So in the movie, we have two scenes where she goes in the virtual world and she travels to a mall and does basic things to basically conquer her fear.
You are playing a solo in this film, so do you think of it, this role can be create a benchmark for you in Bollywood?
I don't think like that. If it is successful, great. If it isn't, then there's nothing much I can do about it right now. What I could do, I've done. I've tried my best to give my performance, and that's all I can do.
How was the experience working with Pawan?
It was incredible, actually. We really got along well, and he involved me in every aspect of the filmmaking, which was very kind of him. That was quite enriching, and we collaborated on all fronts and gave each other the space to be honest with each other about our thoughts, and he gave me the freedom to improvise, bring my stuff on the table, and he guided me throughout the whole process. It was great.
And sir, about you?
It's pretty much the same thing. It's a mutual
admiration
club we have going on here. We both really, I mean, the idea was it was great this time, and I got to collaborate, and you really get a chance to do that with actors. And so, and she just has no ego and no issues, and she's really is easy to communicate with. And so we really had a lot of dialogue constantly happening between the both of us and the writers, and actually everyone in the crew, even the DOP. We were all really open. And we openly spoke about something we disliked or liked, and I think that hopefully has made a difference to the outcome of the movie.
Yeah, so what do you think, can this film create some success on box office? It's a really very new thing to the box office.
I don't know about success, but I really hope people come and watch it. That entails success and that makes money for the producers. I'm more than glad it does, but I just really hope that people come and give this movie a shot. And that's because ultimately we make movies for an audience, and I hope there is an audience out there who would like to watch a movie like this.
Ma'am, how about you? Can this failure or success of a film will affect you or not?
Of course, it'll affect me, because if it is successful, then it's a big thing for me, because it's my first solo Hindi feature film, and if it fails, it fails. I'll stand up and do my next film, which I start literally 2 days later. So I have done my job. What happens is not in my hands.
Regarding shooting, what are the places and what are the location has been used?
It's one location primarily. The entire movie is in one house. We built a house in a, it's a set basically, and we basically shot, I think, most of our shooting days were in that set. So it kind of was pretty simple that way. You know, we shot there for 12 hours, went back home, came back and shot again for 12 hours, and we did that continuous for about 20 odd days. And So I think that also helped us, because we were confined in one environment, and we would be able to somehow exploit every little bit of the environment.
And regarding the song, how many songs?
We have one situation song that we then. This movie doesn't have too much room for music, because it's a movie that is dealing with a character who is undergoing a lot of trauma, and paranoia is like one of the main emotions of the film. So it's. Could be kind of counterproductive to put music in there.
Ma'am, what to expect from the movie?
Thrill, thought, entertainment, excitement, no information, new information.
Okay, recently also you have been a Best Actress Award in Anurag Kashyap film, the medley. So what was your first reaction on it?
I wish I remembered all my first reactions, man. I was excited. I was very happy.
Can you tell us about something about a medley? What's it about? It's a short film or
It's a part of a feature film. It's an anthology. It's about love. So it's about love between people, each other, loving themselves, notions. It's a pretty complex script. I'll have to sit with you and tell you what it is about.
Also, some of the critique has been leaked, so are you aware of it?
No, yeah, you just told me. I just got to know. I didn't know.
Also, you're working with Rajinikanth.
Yes.
So, what is the
It's called Kabali, and the subject, I don't think they've revealed the subject, so I don't think I can reveal it, but it's a very important subject actually for the Tamil people, and I have a very strong character too. I play his wife. It was a great experience working with him. He's incredibly professional and a very, very gentle human being. And it was very enriching to watch him work, and even between shots, waiting for his next shot, chat with him about different topics. It was really good.
So, any of your upcoming projects?
I'm doing a horror comedy next, hopefully.
Horror comedy?
Yeah. Horror comedy, mixed genres.
Yeah? No, I mean, it's too early to talk about that. I mean, in some time, we'll announce more details.
Okay, last time, what would you like to share about your interview?
About the interview or the movie?
For the movie.
I wouldn't want to share about the interview. I mean, there were four cameras and there were... I don't know what else I can say. But the movie, I honestly believe that we've made a very honest thriller. And I think, I really hope that people come watch it. Not just the horror loyalists. I think the movie is more than a horror film. There's
It's
not a horror film. There are moments of horror in it, but largely it's a thriller, it's a drama, and it has hopefully an important message to give, and I hope people come and watch it and appreciate it.
Same thing, I think we've tried to make something different, and it's a small film, so any kind of support is appreciated. I hope you like it, and do let us know what you feel when you watch the film.
Thank you.
Thanks. Thank you.